Congress, helping people has been my priority, and it always will be. I'm Lauren Underwood, and I